it going to be? One of the former champions, Rodriguez, the rest of the pack? Look who's sitting on the front. It's one entire team. United Healthcare is owning the front of this race. This is it. They've got to mark up their coins for the sprint. The split up for me is finalist. Big splits now. Double prelude group.
All right.
Did not see good representation for Leaky Gas. That could spell problems for Peter Sagan, our four-star favorite. Nevertheless, the dance, the final dance is yet to be done here in the streets of Philadelphia. The last waltz, the 2011 TD Bank Philadelphia International Championship. Jeff, look at the press down here. They're from all over the world, assembled in the center, ready to grab this great moment of the finish of this bike race. We are going to see a sprint finish like we have never seen before. Thank you, Philadelphia Police Department. Official winner.